Hello everyone! Welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. So now we're going to be going through Icy Flight. I couldn't find the secret room in Dreamweavers. But, whatever. Okay, I got it. Damn it. I need to figure out. I need to get these chests and lights first. I gotta do all in one. Ah, damn it! This is annoying. What was that I said before? This would be done quickly? Yeah, I didn't think so. You damn it! Twelve minutes. God damn it! I don't care if this takes up the entire episode. I really don't. That's how it's done. 400 gems. Really? Really? Damn it! Oh, I see.
Berries are always on your side, Spyro.
I'm starting to not like that glides last, like, until you basically do something else. That's a trophy for charging into those puff birds.
Thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
Not sure where I was supposed to take that. I'm amazed I even hit that. Yeah, I honestly had no idea what I was doing. What am I doing with that? I don't know. I really don't, and it's wasting my lives.
Thank you for releasing me.
Thank you.
Really? Are you kidding me? Aha! I see it! There's a hidden stump. And also this. I can burn it. Why are my flames not touching it?